This is the best way to get foil off your bottle of wine. Just grip it, twist it, and rip it. That's it. You don't need to fancy cut it or anything.
Follow me for more wine tips.